I'm going to do some sanding on this piece. I'm filling in all these areas. I'll probably put a design or just straight silver or something. So this is just sanding this, so not too exciting, but this is 1500 paper, sandpaper. You want to get every area matte, so no shine, no gloss. So I can use that or this. I'll just use the continue with the paper. If you do this, I suggest changing your paper often. It goes a lot faster if you do. See if you can see this. Can you see this? This is still not matte, shiny. This is also still shiny. You need to get rid of all that, so right there in the middle is all still shiny. This area is matte. Same hair. To begin, I'll do this. You can see there. Okay. This is shiny. Matte. Let me do a little here. It is. So this is getting better. Those spots are low spots. So you either bring them out or sand them down. Bring them out with sabi or lacquer or something like that. Okay. I'll stop here and move to another piece. It's not done, but this is a piece I'm working on, and I am going to put the second, put the second layer of Joe Zuti on this. This is a number three gold. And so I already have one layer, and you have to sand it very lightly. Very lightly. So almost no pressure. Basically, that's it. And so what I'll do next is I'll just apply the next layer of Joe Zuti on this. Okay, I'll use this brush. And this lacquer. This is Joe Zuti, which is an expensive Japanese lacquer. Let's see here. Okay. It is. So after you do that, come back in with the tissue, and you have to take it off. Take the lacquer off. You can see it starts getting lighter and lighter and lighter. Keep going until there's no more lacquer visible. I don't know if you can see this. Yeah, you can kind of. There's still a little bit left. So I'll do it again. So that's probably pretty good. And I'll start drying it again. So I did some sanding on this and then this piece here is about a month away from being to the step. So all right.